Did you know a real Christian doesn't have even any sin at all imputed to him? David said, blessed is the man who God will not impute sin to. When you're washed in the blood of the Lamb, not by make-believe, but really the blood of the Lamb, God does not impute to you anything that's done. Because you're under the blood and He doesn't see it. As a blood sacrifice, the only thing He can see you in is the way He saw you before the foundation of the world when He put your name in the Lamb's Book of Life. That's all He can look at, because you are redeemed from everything that was ever done. You're washed in the blood of the Lamb. Therefore, there's no gall in you. There's no unclean habit in you. Because that the blood of the Lamb has did this, and God cannot impute sin to you if you've got a sin offering laying there waiting for you. Well, you say, that gives me plenty of room then, Brother Branham. I can do what I want to. I always do. Always. But when a man can really see what Jesus done for him and turn around and do something contrary to him, it shows he never received Christ.